Hello friends, if your Lenovo Y P1M mobile is bricked, unable to reboot it, then follow my guide. I am going to give you boot image and recovery image of Lenovo Y P1M. I am showing you about the zip file which contains boot image and recovery image. It contains scatter file. So you can flash the boot and recovery images with SP flash tool. Open SP flash tool. Double click on the flash tool exe. Now you have to select the scatter file. We have downloaded it in some other folder, so we have to go to that folder. So select the scatter file text and click on the open button. There is boot image and other one is recovery image, and click on the download button. So now you have to connect your mobile by turned off the mobile. I cannot show you because I don't have any camera to show the mobile. It is downloaded to the mobile. Then unplug the cable. Now turn on the mobile. It successfully reboots without any problem. If you are facing any problem, then you have to flash stock ROM, which means official software. So thank you for watching. Please do subscribe and share for more videos.